Providence is moving forward with plans to launch a bike program across the city. We've learned Alta Bicycle Share out of Portland, Oregon, submitted the winning proposal to manage the program. The plan includes 200 bicycles at 20 bike stations in its first phase, linking downtown with Federal Hill and the East Side. Users could get daily, weekly, or annual memberships. A similar bike share program is already in place in Boston.